My name's Sam Kucera, and I have moved here semi-recently, Hobart very recently, Tasmania, in and out since I was 15. Let's see, I'm 22 now. I started playing guitar when I was 19, and I've been writing songs since I was about 19 or 20. I've been writing songs longer than I've been playing guitar. What Sam is doing here is great, and honestly, it's beautiful. It's nice to get so many people together. The creativity just kind of swirls. It's like a whirlpool. Oh, yeah, for sure. I've made friends here that I've ran into in different circumstances. Like, I've met lots of, I've met Leah, that guy, and there he is, hello. Yeah, no, I've made friends here for sure. Friends who I can work with. Friends who I can, well, you know, songs are a rare thing. I think songwriting is like fishing, I guess. You just kind of sit and wait, and then you have a catch. Any song that anyone ever keeps, it comes to you. Like you don't take a long time. It comes to you, and you write it down quickly, then you figure it out. I don't know. I can't really explain it. It's like, you know, I felt like that, and I wrote down some words, and the guitar for that song was written before the words were. The words came after, which is rare.
Cigarette.